फ्रेंड्स वेलकम बैक। आई डॉक्टर दिनेश वेलकम्स यू ऑल। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉप सिक्स कैटेगरी जो है ना इन द फील्ड ऑफ डिफरेंट डिफरेंट लाइक मेडिसिन, कंप्यूटर साइंस एंड डिफरेंट डिफरेंट फील्ड लाइफ साइंसेज। सो लास्ट तक वीडियो मे बी पॉसिबल यू विल गेट द जर्नल दैट यू आर सर्चिंग फॉर दैट। एंड आई हैव क्रिएटेड ए व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप, सो इफ यू आर इंटरेस्टेड टू ज्वाइन विद मी, सो इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स यू विल गेट द लिंक, व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप लिंक। सो ज्वाइन विद अस फॉर क्विक रिसर्च सर्विस। सो फर्स्ट कैटेगरी ऑफ द स्प्रिंजर जर्नल कैटेगरी, जर्नल नेम इज बायोफिजिकल रिव्यू एंड यू विल गेट द नोटिफिकेशन विद इन 27 डेज। एंड द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर जर्नल, 83% इज एक्सेप्टेंस रेट। सो द चांसेज एंड प्रॉबिबिलिटी ऑफ योर रिसर्च पेपर एक्सेप्टेंस वेरी वेरी हाई। सो ग्रैब दिस गोल्डन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू पब्लिश योर रिसर्च पेपर इन दिस पर्टिकुलर फील्ड। So what types of the topics covered by this journal? So in this section aim and scope, you will get the all the types of the research title, aim and scope, topics, कौन कौन से वो ऐसे topics है जिसमें आप अपना research paper publish कर सकते हैं। So here you will get the all the types of the research areas like bioinformatics, biophysical methods, medical biosystems, so like this type of the topic covered by this journal. So if your research area falls under this category, topics and title, then you have to submit in this quick publication journal. Now indexing, so what types of the indexing covered by this journal? So you can see this journal related to the Scopus category and also the SCA category and also the UGC care listed journal. So and also many more indexing. So explore this journal if your research area comes under this category. So if you are interested to know about this journal in detail, so just click on this, visit the journal homepage. So it will be redirected to the journal homepage like this. So this is the journal homepage. Here you will get the all the detailed information related to this particular journal. So explore this journal in detail. So this section provide the journal description, and if you want to know about the journal editor and the submission date and submission time and first notification time, so you will get here, and all the things are given here. And if you are interested to see all the published article, just explore this section and explore this particular title and journal update. So here you will get all the detailed information about this particular journal. So this journal is published only in electronic version, so this is the most important thing. And this journal related to UGC care listed journal, Scopus and many more indexing. So explore this golden opportunity to publish your research paper because the acceptance rate of this journal 83%. Next category of the Springer category is the World Journal of Emergency Surgery in the field of the medicine and pharmaceutical. So you will get the first decision within 18 days and the acceptance rate of this journal 23%. So the chances of your research paper is also good. And aim and scope, what types of the topics and titles covered by this journal. So explore this section very carefully. So you will get the all the topics. So you can see here emergency surgery, acute care surgery, trauma, like these type of the topics covered by this journal. Now whether the journal related to Scopus category, UGC category, so in this right hand side section you can see here this journal related to Scopus category, UGC category and also many more indexing and abstracting of this journal. If you want to know more about this journal, just click on this particular site, so it will be redirected to the in detailed homepage. Next category of the journal, Journal of Consumer Protection and Food Safety. The acceptance rate of this particular journal is 15% and you will get the notification 21 days. So really very good and quick publication journal. So within 21 days you will get the notification whether your research paper accepted or not or minor changes. And what types of the topics covered by this journal, you can see in this section you will get all the topics and title that can be published in this particular journal. So explore this journal very carefully, each and everything you will get here. So on this particular indexing, so you can see here the journal related to Scopus category and many more indexing, and also the UGC care listed journal and many more indexing. And if you are interested to know more about this particular journal, just click on this particular link, so it will be redirected to the particular home page. Next category of the journal is the environmental system and decision. It especially related to and dedicated to the environmental science researchers to publish their research area and research topics and manuscript. So you will get the notification within 30 days. So within 1 month, you will get the notification about the manuscript research article acceptance. And after that, and the 27% of this particular journal is acceptance rate. So the chances of your research areas, research topics, and research article is very high. And this journal seems to be very wide coverage area of this particular journal. So you can see here aim and scope. So all the detailed topic and titles are given here. So explore this journal very carefully. And many more indexing you can see here. This journal related to the Scopus category, UGC category, and also SCI category, and many more indexing. So explore this journal very carefully. If you are interested to know more about this journal in detail, just visit the journal homepage through this particular link. Next category of the journal is the Springer category, Journal of Environmental Studies and Sciences. So you will get the notification within 36 days. So most probably you will get the notification within 1 month. And the acceptance rate of this journal 25%. So the chances of your research article acceptance is good. And what types of the topics covered by this journal, you can see here in this particular sections, all the topics are given here. So explore the journal very carefully. So you will get the information about the topics and title. And what types of the indexing and abstracting? So you can see here the journal related to this particular Scopus category, SCI category, UGC care listed journal. So your purpose will be solved, because you, if you are looking for the UGC care listed journal, SCI category, and Scopus category, all the things are here. And if you want to know more in this journal, so just use this link. So you will get the notification, and also the it will be redirected to the journal homepage. Next category of the journal, International Journal for the Semiotics of Law. So especially dedicated the researcher, those who are comes under this particular law category. So within 41 days you will get the notification, first decision whether your research paper or article accepted or not. And the most important thing about this journal, the acceptance rate of this journal 65%. So really very good and great chances to publish your research paper acceptance in this particular quality index journal. And what types of the topics and title covered by this journal? So explore this section aim and scope. Here you will get all the topics and title whether can be published or not. So this journal seems to be interdisciplinary category. So explore this journal very carefully and grab this golden opportunity to publish your research paper. And this journal related to the SCI category journal and Scopus category journal, and also the UGC category journal. So explore this journal very carefully. And if you want to know more about this journal in detail, so just use this link. So it will be redirected to the journal homepage. There you will get the all the detailed information. So friends, thank you for watching this video. So if you are interested to join with me, explore the description box. There you will get the WhatsApp group link. So join with this WhatsApp group. So especially if you are required any types of the query, just shoot a mail, and also you can put a query through this WhatsApp group. So friends, thank you for watching this video.